still, you know, like I want to switch it up a bit. And then, I use my, I missed one skeleton right there. I probably could have got a hit on his tower if I managed to get rid of the skeleton that I missed. And every time I use my pet, I get so scared to, like, use him now because I just don't like his depth or get arrowed like I did right now, bro. His troop was already pretty low, so it didn't really matter. And then, managed to get a hit. Well, I mean, I do get a hit, but I don't drop the bomb on him directly, leave him on top. And you're here, I just have my side pretty just in case he places skeleton on me, but he places the troop down. And I'm gonna just go ahead and place my Reynolds over here to get rid of Barry because he's a walking tank. I didn't want to use my pets either because it would have been kind of useless. And then he's over there laughing and stuff, but you know, we'll catch up right now. We will catch up and we will see who's laughing in the end. Nah, but I mean, it's kind of funny when, you know, they kind of try to like trash talk you. There's so much going on over there. I don't even get a hit though. I mean, I was getting kind of nervous though because I was like, dang, like, am I really about to lose right now, even though I was doing pretty good in the beginning. And yeah, I used that, and I used mine right away in the front. And I was like, dang, like, what did I do? But then I realized that, the next card that I have available was Infernal Tower, so I just place it right here. Right there. It's like, bro, they told me that I wasn't lucky. And then, I get rid of that. I place my bandit right there. And then he's gonna go ahead and place his, giant right away. But I place my bone. And I just had a good game because, I mean, that's pretty obvious, you know, who's gonna win right now. And boom, just like that. I did send that chicken emote just because you were laughing in the beginning, but like I always say, every time I use those type of emotes, you know, don't take me like serious, just saying that I'm just messing around. And then, for the second game, I don't know how to pronounce his name though. But yeah, if y'all know how to pronounce that, let me know. And then for the second game, I am playing against, what's his name, Moisex. And he is in Legion 8. I go ahead and place my Electro Giant right away. And I don't know why, but I'm always like attacking on like the right side now. I barely attack towards the left. I don't know. I don't know to be honest, but I just kind of realized that right now. Bed spread out, and you almost got rid of my wizard. Then I go ahead and use my mini picker, and he doesn't really have anything going on right there. My other just doing is still alive though, so that's good. But I do get his tower, and if you wouldn't have gotten rid of my wizard, I could have gotten like good hits on his what is that thing called? Oh, that troop right there. My pets, because if not, then I would have been looking pretty bad. Then, I should have used my zapper here though instead of my wizard. Or actually, no, I think place my wizard down. our band that are alive, so yeah. I almost had his tie right there, just one more drop and I could have had it, but he's at 290 out there, he's not even made it in, and yeah, I mean, that was a pretty good start right there. Oh yeah, you're having me, big guy, and then he is that little Rolly right there. What's his name? I don't know, but I just know that he's as Rolly. And I just go ahead and use my bats. I was gonna use my friend on tower, but I just wanted to save it just in case he has a blood or something. And here's where I messed up. Bad. He uses Pekka. I didn't expect him to use that. Especially since we both kind of placed it at the same time. And yeah, I mean, I could have just used my Ranitar instead of using my Pekka. I mean, my Giant. And yeah, here I am using this. I just went ahead and used my Zap. Pekka, I realized that I got like a crazy amount of hits on its main tower, so I just need a few more hits and I should be done with this game. Then right here I just use my bad to get rid of the princess, because the princess is annoying, but like if you don't get rid of it on time she can do so much damage to your tower and maybe it'll break it down. So yeah, and then I get a hit on his little boomerang thing right there, the one that does an axe. I can just defend and let time run out, but you know, I don't really want to do that right now since there's like pretty much like 2 minutes left. But I just used my balloon right here and I just managed to, you know, get the dub right here. My bandit came in clutch right here. Yeah, we get that one. I just said oops just to mess around with them, but GG's Altoona. And then yeah, for the last game, yeah, we are playing against Daddy Beckett. Using the Lockrider, probably like, I don't even know if I'm pronouncing your name right. I still have to search it up. The mini Pekka and the what's it called? I forgot the name of the like little blue thing, like the little blue potion and the sap. There we go. Then yeah, I get a star right away right there. I'm not sure why he didn't place his stats a bit more closer to his tower. But I mean, hey, I'm not complaining. Gonna help me with getting a star right away too, so yeah. And then I just used my band to get rid of his Tazza right there. It's a good thing he didn't play Sardon, or else my Pekka would have been distracted. And I get rid of his right here. I didn't get a hit. Oh wait, no, I don't. Place my friend on tower. And then yeah, like I promise y'all that I'm gonna start attacking from the left side too. I know that it doesn't really matter, you know, what side you attack from, but I don't know. I just want to switch it up. And yeah, my bats are about to get destroyed right now once he turns around and throws his axe. And then yeah, he got rid of my bats. He places our right out of the way. My Infernal Tower is already out of juice, so I put a stout up at that, but I did get, you know, some good damage and I took it out pretty easy. And yeah, I think right here I just placed my wizard because I didn't want to use my band. It's a good thing that I did save my panic, because It's crazy to me. I never thought that I was going to hit 100 subscribers. Yeah, it just means a lot.